End of the line.
Welcome to Carnate, inmates. Enjoy your stay.
Any of you got jackrabbit blood, I will blow you wide open. Hear me?
This is Cash. We're docked. Send the bus. And hurry it
you
up.
You don't look happy to
I
be here.
I got an
here.
Itchy feeling tonight.
Can't believe I'm back in this motherfucking shit.
Any of you get out of line, I will shoot you,
I will
told, bury
the
you,
worst
and
place
I will
on
piss
Earth.
On your grave, you dig?
They disgust me.
Don't strip your
yeah,
geese,
I know
man.
That guy.
It's so bad.
If they weren't so
yo,
bad,
Raf,
we wouldn't have to be here.
What cunt you kill this time?
Fuck off, Luke, or your punk ass is next.
I got a low tolerance for inmate bullshit.
You see that guy? Fucking degenerate killed some kids.
His own kids is what I heard. Fucking baby killer.
Shit. This ain't the kind of whack job I want for a bunkmate.
He won't be around for long. The shitbag's joining the short-timers on death row.
Oh, shit. He'll appeal and appeal and appeal. Cocksucker got 8 years left. Easy.
Fucking travesty. I say we speed it up. Cut him down to size.
Yeah. COs won't give a damn if we shiv him.
We're just saving him the trouble.
I say we do him now.
I'm in.
Hell yeah. Let's do this shit.
Look alive, shit.
Whose job was it to fill the guys?
Man, what the fuck?
You got any last
words?
Which
one do you want first? There's no way.
You see what that psycho did? The
warden's
gonna be so pissed!
What kind of a monster are you?
What the fuck just happened?
Don't move, inmate, or we will shoot you. Miles, Ernesto, get in there and get him under control.
Shit, what are we gonna do with him?
Not much we can do. Man's already going to death row. How many times have I done this? And I still hate it.
I swear, Abbott's full enough already.
At least when you escort an inmate to death row, you know he's scheduled to get what he deserves.
Ernesto, you can really be a jackass, you know that?
But you hear what this one did?
I don't want to know, and you know
what
I...
He beat his ex-wife to a bloody pulp. Killed her with his fists.
Look, I said I didn't...
Then he drowned one son in the tub and threw the other out a window. Don't ask me to cry for him.
Whew. Inmate, is this true?
Oh, he won't say. Claims he blacked the whole thing out. A likely story. The needle's too good for him. Filthy inmate. They should all die.
Willie's bed isn't even cold yet, and already they brought in a new guy.
I heard he killed his old lady and kids. Sick motherfucker.
Be quiet, you jerry-curled fool. Don't you know who that is?
Why should I?
That's Tork, the man himself. Word is he shivved half the Aryan Brotherhood over at Easton.
So fucking what? I can understand a guy killing his old lady, but he popped his kids too. Motherfucker deserves to be strapped down and dosed.
You believe what the COs tell you, Slick? You don't know shit about the man. I'm telling you, what I heard, he's all right.
That cocksucker's not gonna be all right for long if he's in the row with the rest of us short-timers.
Shut your cracker ass, Goose. Man's due respect. You show him respect.
I decide who I respect, shit boy. Don't you go telling
Quiet
me!
Quiet down in there! Some of you wanna go back on the loaf? I didn't think so.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Neighbor. Nice to meet you. My name's Floyd. How long you got to your turn on the table, huh? You all out of appeals? Your lawyer fuck you? I read about your trial. They got no witnesses, all circumstantial evidence. No one knows what really happened but you. But you can't remember a thing, is that right?
Best not to listen to him talk. Floyd's a degenerate parasite. They should have slapped the cuffs on him coming out of his mama's...
At least I know Jesus is with me, man. Whatever I've done, the Reverend says Jesus has forgiven me.
Will you shut the fuck up, you baby-raping, sodomizing sack of shit?
I was just asking the man a question, Goose. Whoa!
What the fuck shit. Is this shit?
It's an earthquake!
Fuck, what the hell's going on?
The interns!
CO, you gotta let us
the
out!
Rapture.
We're still humans, man!
The whole
we
fucking place is coming down!
Sweet Jesus, what the hell was that?
Slick, you okay, man?
Is the prison collapsing? Are we sinking into the ocean? CO! What the hell's going on?
Slick, what in the fuck just happened? Slick! Goose, you still there?
Yeah, I'm still here. And it wasn't me. If that's what you're thinking, I didn't touch that.
What was that? Goose? For fuck's sake, what's going on?
Let me forgive those who just passed again.
That was close. I thought we were done for. We gotta get out of this shit can before it collapses. Shit. There's something in here. It's in here! Help me!
Inmate, back in your cell. Everything's under control.
Thank God I made it into the light. I think I'm safe in the light. You've got to get me out of here! No!
Anyone read me? What's going on? Is it a riot? What's the situation? This Nash up in Tower A3, I can't see what's going on. I hear sounds, but when I shine the spot down there, it's like everything scampers out of the way.
Hold it right there, or I will cut you down! You hear me, inmate? Do you hear me?
Give him a chance.
Kill him.
Not a hell of a protocol. Watch that, inmate, or I will fuck you up!
I could never love a murderer!
Dad, what's going on?
always looked at their bodies when I was done.
Anyone hear me? This is Hawks again. I tried to get to the radio building, but there's so many of those things. They look like yorks with stilts on. They're all over the yard. I couldn't get through. Has anyone called for help yet? They'll need to call in the military to clean this mess up. What's that there? Bloody hell!
Inmates are running the show now, suckers. This is MC 25 to life, and I want you to know that I am calm like a bomb. Let me tell you, I done seen more dead COs today than I ever dreamed I would, and I want to say they all had it coming. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but I like it.
What happened? Where am I?
Last words, you.
they won't leave you alone until you do it.
I want to see the real you, Talk.
Can't put it off forever. This place is stronger than you.
Show me why you're in here. I want to know all about you. Trade here at Abbott, the final solution. I am one of the few who'll admit that. First it giveth, then it taketh away.
I've been here a long time. I don't understand much about this place, but I know your being here ain't no coincidence.
Well, 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 look what we have here. How long I have been waiting to encounter such a fascinating specimen. My understanding is you've had periodic blackouts since, when was it? Ah, yes, early adolescence. Ever wonder what happened during those blackouts? Would you say you have visions of bloodshed? Yes, surely there is bloodshed.
You've seen death, right? I read about your life, you sick bastard. Put me to shame, I never got to snuff a woman. But did you really do it? Because we get innocent guys in here. Sure, innocent until presumed guilty. It doesn't affect me doing my job, though. Above all else, I am a professional. I am dedicated to the work. Nothing compares to the deep satisfaction of terminating human life. But you already know that, don't you?
You had a wife, right? Did you love her? How far would you go to make sure she stayed yours? When you get mad, you feel you could kill a man, rip him apart with your bare hands. You ever feel that way? Maybe you're not like me. It's hard to say. You gotta fight it. Don't let this place do to you what it did to me.
I can help you, Talk. I can make you well. I can give you control if you really want it. But first, you've got to show me. Come on now. Give it a try for me, won't you?
Show me why you're in here. I want to know all about
you. You ever see red? You ever just want to let go? It's so easy.
I'm sensing resistance. Why is it?
They won't leave you alone until you do it.
Don't worry. We all have problems here. You'll fit right in.
I can only help you if you'll help me. Embrace your inner self, Talk.
You can't put it off. This place is stronger than you.
Blackout sounds like a convenient excuse.
That's it, Talk. That's the breakthrough we've been waiting for. Within. Very good. We've made a lot of progress today. But be careful. A good thing only lasts so long. We'll need to discuss this further in our next session.
Come on! What are you fucking waiting for? I know what's coming. Just end it! Where the fuck are you? What's taking so long? Do it. Fucking do it! Just fucking kill me!
Thank you. Daddy! Help me, Daddy! It's so dark in here! What's going on, Daddy? I'm so sorry, I won't do it again! Just get me out!
That girl wasn't
Daddy.
So innocent after I was done.
Daddy, no, I don't want to see it, no! Daddy, no!
Execute your own men.
They're spies for the Nazis. They're a threat to our security. Am I supposed to ignore that goddamn airplane?
But, sir!
This prison is my command. I am God here. You will follow my orders.
Seems you are like me. You know just as good as I do. A crime of passion ain't no crime at all.
Thank you.
When performing a lethal injection, it is essential that the needles be placed with absolute precision. And unlike standard medical procedures, with a lethal injection, you have a patient who probably does not want the procedure to occur. Therefore, it is of vital importance that the restraints be tight and strong. Even with that, trouble may arise, and it may be incumbent upon the practitioner to take matters into his own hands, using whatever sharp-bladed objects he may have on his person. Lacerations to the body at strategic locations may put the patient into a state of shock, making him far more pliable, or at the very least, causing him to bleed to death, thus achieving the desired end. And who are we kidding? We're not really trying to be humane anyway. Class dismissed.
Hey! Is anybody in there? Hello?
Man, it's good to see another human. Wait, what the fuck? Torg, is that you?
He needed your help, you bastard!
You're just gonna kill me, like you killed them!
What did he ever do to you?
You cannot hold an American prison by your real villainous feet of purpose, filler of a puppet, and my own fucking witness, standing under upon the thunder of his drip. His best love is the left, like you let it have knowledge.
Attention, T-Block officers. This is Hargrave. We have the situation under control in B-Block. Repeat. We have everything under control. COs should report to V-Block to receive your orders. The hour of retribution is at hand. At last, we shall cleanse this island of the filth that infests it.
You! Help me! You got it!
Nowhere to hide, inmate. Time's up.
twice I felt trapped, T. I just had to get out. The first time, I didn't want conjugal visits. The second, I just wasn't ready to give up my own life, my chance at a career. I regret both times. You've been trapped your whole life, T. You've got to be strong to be free.
¡Dios mío! ¡Hijo de puta, diablo!
Hey, Chico. Who the fuck's this hombre?
I don't know. I've never seen him before. Buenas noches, señor. You come looking for Chico?
Shit. How do we know he's not one of those creatures?
Yeah, hombre. Everybody in Abbott comes to me sooner or later. Because Chico can get them whatever they want. So why don't I owe you, huh?
I think he's playing with us, Chico.
Oh, yeah? You think you can play, Chico? Play me like a fucking bitch? Fuck him up, muchachos!
survive this place. You gotta become it. I tried to fight it, but it's no use.
Are you ready for a history lesson, Torc? Over the ages, Carnate Island has been host to nearly every form of human atrocity. These horrors are not unique to this place. Yes, surely all over the planet, humans have been killing humans all the way back to Cain and Abel. But Carnate brings out the killer in us all. I see you've brought your own killer inside. Yes, most impressive.
You think you got it bad?
This is your doctor, Torque. It's bad news, I'm afraid. It looks like your problem is altogether more serious than I had originally suspected. You will need to come in. In the meantime, don't do anything rash. Don't become too upset. Don't get into any altercations, because there's no telling what horrible thing you might do. You must come to see me soon, if you ever hope to gain control.
You gotta save us!
Shh! Keep it down! He'll hear you!
Hargrave's gonna whack us! Hurry up!
Please!
Oh man, you're here! You gotta save us before Hargrave gets back! You gotta cut us down!
I don't think so! My prisoners never make it out alive! Has come to wash the scum from the earth. This is my Armageddon. Lock it down! Inmates in the gallery, repeat! Inmates in the gallery! Wash the scum!
Don't let him live!
On the glass!
Call me on our home radio. I would be very thankful.
We, myself and the girls, are safe for now, though there seems to be a fire in the woods around town. I think it might be getting closer. Please, please, please have him call me as soon as he can. And tell him I said I love him.
We're busted out over here!
No. You cannot escape what I bring about.
Way to get to the radio building unless you
I think I see something. Move the light over there.
Over where?
To your left.
Here?
Your other left, you dumb bastard.
Fucking move it yourself.
Yeah.
Get away! Die! 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 More bugs! Bugs! Bugs!
No! You bastards! Go to hell!
Where's this dripping coming from?
Yo, who that?
Come on. Don't you want to talk to me? Pick up the phone, T. We need to talk. T, over here.
T, I'm pregnant. And that's not all. Look, it's over, T. You say you're innocent, but I don't know if I can trust you. I'm filing for divorce. You can't be a father in jail. I can't bring Corey here to visit you, or the new one. It's better if they just forget for now. It's better for me, too.
I hope you've forgiven me, T. Things might be different if I had been able to hang on.
Show me just how brutal you are, and it is most troubling. I'm not sure you're curable. Nevertheless, if I am to treat you, I must see how you handle something a tad more delicate. Violence is not the only answer, you know.
Thank you.
out there!
Ask me who my dad is. I just say I don't have one. I don't want to say he's in jail.
will.
No, Dad, you can't catch me! I won't let you do it again! You can look, but you'll never see me again! You would get so mad at us, and then you couldn't even remember. I never understood how you could forget.
Mama! Mama!
That poor man is
everywhere!
He's a coward. He will Mama! Drag you down.
You...
You ruined my life. You ruined everyone's life.
Always wanted to play with his father. But where were you?
Thank you.
plan.
Hurt so much.
Dad was never there.
The bad man caught us.
I just wanted to be with my children.
This
was your life, T. How did you let it get away?
And then this inmate begged me to give him a weapon to defend himself. Can you believe those balls?
I let some of mine out right after the quake. Then one cocksucker tried to shiv me. Some thanks.
Typical. Wasn't for the inmates, none of us would need to be on this godforsaken rock in the first place. I gave him a chance when I first got here. Those fuckers never cut me an inch of slack.
They're no better than rabid animals. The way they treat each other, the way they treat us.
That's right. I got shit down by this punk just last week.
Yeah!
every time I drop one, another one shows up to take its place!
Where are they coming
from? How can you never let out you?
The overseers.
They just let
it's
him die!
It's too good for those fuckers! Let's get him alive!
Bro! Over here! Over here!
I need to get to that ledge there!
Hey, can you help a brother out?
Why, T? Why? You're sick!
He's with the devil! A killer! A murderer!
The first time we met, we were in Druid Hill, and I saw you in that old broken gazebo. You were so good looking. I thought you were all mature. How old did you think I was? I felt so young with you. All my girlfriends were so jealous. We were so good together for a while. Even when I left, I still loved you, T. I thought about you every day. I still do. Don't you wish we could go back to that gazebo? It was all so perfect. But sometimes, I think you only brought me suffering.